paste chowder, and we got the chowder sampler. I think it had the regular chowder,
the seafood bisque,
and then the crab and oyster chowder, and I forgot the other one. That is literally the perfect clam chowder.
Wow.
It's like not...
perfect season.
It's like not overpowering with the clam. Mm.
Or the bacon.
Yeah. Like everything harmonizes together so well. Mm. Yum. Mm. It's like lobster bisque.
Literally.
Mm. The sweetness of the lobster. Times through. Perfect balance of the tomato and the cream. Is that peas? The keepers.
Put the peas in the chowder.
Mmm.
That's good.
Mmm. That is for sure smoked salmon.
Mmm, that's really good.
Yeah. Mmm. There's that smokiness from the smoked salmon. I actually might like this one over the original. And last but not least, we have the oyster and crab chowder. Ooh, I see corn in there too. And mushroom. Wow. Mmm. Ooh.
Mm.
This one is packed with the most flavor out of all four of them. But it's a tad salty.
Mm.
But I do taste the corn, the mushroom. Is there crab in there or no?
That's it. Oh, that's it right there. There it is.
Ooh. I see the crab in here. Let's try it.
Huh?
It's good. They just don't put like super huge chunks of crab, so it doesn't mm-hmm. really make much of a huge difference.
Yeah.
That one's good. It's just a tad salty.
A little runny. Mm-hmm. A little thicker.
I think so far my most favorite is I'm still gonna have to give it to the original, and then the smoked salmon, then the seafood bisque, and then the oyster chowder.
Mm-hmm.
But they're all pretty good though.
Every all of them above 8.5.
Me too, actually. We're at Nana's green tea part two.
Yeah.
This looks so good. This is the hojicha float with mochi. And this one is the matcha soda. Let's try it. So I got the hojicha float with mochi.
Cheers.
Oh my god. This hojicha is fire. This is the matcha soda.
Because
the
last time I was going up to take my friends to
like
Walter Park and the
Museum.
And I'm like, I don't know what
this has, like slight
creaminess.
It's kind of like a
matcha
soda.
It's okay.
He sounded
that together.
He's
like a
smoke. The hojicha is very earthy and warm. You can tell that it's like really roasted. The ice cream, because it comes with ice cream, it gives a nice balance and lightness to it. Really good.
Maybe I'm afraid to find out. What if it's not reciprocated?
Crispy curry curry was pretty good, although the stew is more soupy than I usually have it. The flavor was pretty spot on. The creaminess of the peanut butter complemented the crispy lechon kawali so well, and having it with the veggies felt like a well-balanced meal. I loved soaking the rice into the peanut sauce, and this definitely satisfied my craving for curry curry. The curry curry was a part of their daily specials and not on their everyday menu, so I had to take the chance to try, and it didn't disappoint. Our favorite dish that we had at Ludi's is their ubi pancake. If you could only get one thing from here, get this. They only serve this on Fridays through Sundays, and you could either get a solo or a stack of pancakes. Cheers! This is the first ube pancake that I had that actually tastes like ube. That is so good. The flavor of the ube exudes. There's like a good amount of coconut in there. The ube like sauce is just so luxurious. The pancake is like at the perfect thickness. It's like not too dense. It's like light and fluffy. I love it.
I'm actually so obsessed with this ube pancake. Wow.
Concussions.
Can I just get two of the smoked salmon?
Two?
Yeah. It looks so good. So we got the almond croissant, and then we got the
caramelized croissant.
And then the caramelized croissant. So let's try it. Let's try this almond croissant. It's like super crispy on the outside. Whole bunch of almonds, powdered sugar. Let's try it. Wow. Perfectly sweet. Super crispy. Wow. It's not like life-changing or anything, but this is a pretty damn good almond croissant.
Really good. It's like a nice filling you put inside. Nice layer of butter.
Yeah.
Underneath.
Or it might be the almond paste.
The almond paste, yeah.
Yeah.
Really nice. We have the caramelized croissant. Nice, sugary on the top. Here we go. Oh, this is nice. It's different.
Reunited and it feels so good. Oof. Never gets old. Fire.
Very deep flavor. Very umami flavor. Salmon is so nice.
And it's like literally like steaming in there. Yum! With oat milk, please. Can I do a 16 piece? And then can we also do a 16 ounce of the iced pistachio matcha? And also with oat milk?
That one already makes pistachio
milk. Oh, perfect. Nice. That should do it.
I've never tried any of this before.
Yeah.
very matcha with coconut. I am obsessed. That's good.
For the blueberry matcha, you can definitely taste the blueberry, and the matcha complements it so well. You actually do taste the matcha compared to other coffee spots. Like, you can see how green it is. It's not like too green, but it's more green than other cafes. But this is really, really good.
It's good, huh?
It's really pistachio-ing. It's only good if you really like pistachio.
It's kind of special, right?
I just came from Byton Bakery, and they are infamous for these soft serves. So I got the hojicha soft serve, and then I got the yuzu soft serve. I also got their Japanese strawberry sando, and it looks really good. But let's try the soft serve first. Cheers.
Yuzu tastes like a yuzu creamsicle. Yeah.
I'm not really getting the hojicha.
It's on top.
It's just the meringue type of thing. Mm. The hojicha is surprisingly not strong. You're getting like just a hint of it. Really good. It adds like a nice deep and rich flavor to the soft serve. Wanna try mine? Is it good?
I like it. You understand.
Oh my god, that one's my favorite.
Yeah.
Wish I had yours.
Switch.
Nah, it's okay.
I actually like yours.
Really?
But not too strong, because I don't like too strong of hojicha flavor.
It comes with a cute little meringue on top. Let's try it. It's like a macaron. I'm obsessed with the yuzu soft serve. If you come to Byton, I would definitely recommend the yuzu soft serve. They also had like curry, Japanese snacks, so a lot of good selection over at Byton. They're open from 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. So good.
Zach pointed out that I forgot to mix it. That's why I didn't get much hojicha flavor. But yeah, it's all in the bottom. Look at that. Let's try it.
Fire.
Oh my god, that is so good. Babe, that's so good. Oh yeah, I'm drooling.
We got Fob Sushi Bar. We waited there for maybe about a little over 30 minutes, maybe. I got a total of 11 pieces. Let me show you guys. 11 pieces for $21 because it's $14.99 per pound. I honestly forgot which is which. We're kind of in a rush to grab it. They definitely add a lot of like rice. I believe this one is yellowtail with salt and pepper. Mmm. The quality is actually pretty good. Let's try one of these rolls. Look how big these rolls are. Like, it's huge. This one has shrimp tempura, crab, avocado, and then there is masago on top. So I'm actually gonna dip this one in the spicy mayo. I cannot dip this. I'm just gonna take a bite. Mm. It's just like your average sushi. I just like the concept that sushi by the pound and that you can choose whatever you want and then they weigh it for you, but pretty good. Not bad at all.
With no grits. Actually, it's a bit free. I guess it's two. Can't have that without this. Some cheese.
No way.
Wow. Very creamy. This is very buttery. The sausage link with it, the hot link. Soft to the face. With the very nice touch.
We're trying the grits first with the cheese.
What'd you get again?
I got the same thing as you did. I forgot what it was called.
It was called the gritty scrambled cheesy bitch.
The gritty scrambled cheesy bitch. So I'm gonna try the grits and the cheese first.
Oh, yeah.
This is actually my first time having grits. Imagine like the savory oatmeal. So good. I'm gonna try it with the sausage.
That one. Now I think she's down. She just be sitting in the car all day.
Mm-hmm. It's so comforting.
Take a hug.
Mm-hmm. Let's try the biscuit.
They never showed up. That's ridiculous.
Very light and fluffy. I love how everything is pairing so well together. So good. Drizzle some honey on top. Mm-hmm. Definitely get a side of honey. Just drizzle on top. This is so, so good.
Adult tickets to
wanna be the best.
for security. Signals will be sent. General alarm. Seats in the passenger cabin.
No more 9 to 5, autopilot drive. Used to work the fries, now we super side. We gon' sugar tie, we gon' touch the sky. We so certified, we so certified. Fuck you, hate it still, that's a FYI. They gon' make this year all summertime. Watch out for me, I'm about to blow. Watch out, why nigga? The cops are cops.